Diagonal Maiden, the P47 by Ishin. Okay, let's go. Just to show the protocol, is the MT9XX Dragon. Okay, let's do this.
Normal gyro, gyro off.
Checking the control surfaces. Up. Okay, aileron reverse. Rudder reverse. Okay, yeah. Let me do the adjustment first. Elevator reversed, so when you go to aero. Rudder reversed, so when you go to aero. Okay, let's try it again. Aero. Elevator. Rudder. Okay, well checked. Ishin P47, maiden flight takeoff. Okay. First off, after I put 5 grams on the nose, the plane felt a bit nose heavy. Battery all the way forward. Let's do some tuning first. First of all, fly behind. Trim.
Minimum trim range.
Oops, okay, too much. Okay, let's do it again. Alright. Let's move full track on rails. Authority, or I mean, the control is very smooth.
6 minutes.
Very, very smooth. Flying at about 90%. Felt like the plane is just cruising. Okay. This is the first gyro. Let's try the second gyro. Oh no! Sorry, this is menu. No gyro.
Gyro.
Okay, this one is the first gyro. Okay, you need more aileron to turn, but it's stable. If you fly without gyro, also very stable.
Gyro off.
Okay, this is what I took off this gyro. Very nice. Feel like a big size.
5 minutes.
Okay, 5 minutes. 5 minutes in. Let's try whether I'm not able to fly higher. Let's climb higher. Higher. Okay, I'll try a roll after this. Okay. Doing a roll. Oh, barely. Roll is barely.
Let's try a loop.
Fly
higher. Again.
Higher. Okay, that's about it. Okay, I'm doing a loop now. Okay, we're going to do a loop. Roll is very, very
common. I need more to do now.
I want to try inverted. Not sure, man. What the hell? Let's do it. Let's try inverted. No. Not enough power. No. Stalled, yeah.
Now flying at 60%. Thank you.
do one more time on inverted, see whether or not this thing can perform. Oh yeah, I can do inverted. Stall there.
But most probably pilot error because I lost orientation.
Inverted. Oh wow, look at that, track straight, really straight, like an arrow.
I just add 5 gram weight on the nose.
See, track straight, no surprises, really nice. Landing! Okay, I need to have some expos on aileron, elevator. Oh. Let's try to land with gyro.
Gyro rate.
Using at 50%. Still have batteries.
1 minute.
Yep. Let's do it. Come into a landing. Cut power. Cut power. Power. Okay, so this is how you're going to turn on the P47. There's a switch here. Switch it to on. Then it will be functioning. Okay, and also I put a 5 gram weight at the nose. This one being recommended by ground control. So thank you for him for his recommendation. I'm gonna fly this plane the second time, second medium. Okay, I'm gonna take off with gyro. First gyro. We'll see. Take off. Very nice. First gyro felt very smooth. Even you give full aileron. Turns really, really smooth. Okay, second gyro, the plane pitch up. Clear. Second gyro, the plane pitch up, so we have some. Gyro off is more stable compared to the second gyro. So I think the setting for the second gyro, there's some okay, let's put second gyro.
No gyro.
Okay, this one is second gyro. See the plane pitch up. Without gyro.
Gyro off.
Alright, so I recommend to fly first gyro, or you just straight away ditch away the middle gyro and fly it without gyro.
It still flew really nice. So this one is without gyro. Let's go back to first gyro.
Gyro rate mode.
This one is the first gyro. It tracks straight. First gyro, second gyro.
No gyro.
It goes up. And without gyro.
Gyro.
Go straight. Sorry. Okay, this one is without gyro.
4 minutes.
So this plane, I would say 5 grams at the front is also good enough.
Slower, very nice,
very skilled.
Gyro rate mode.
Landing. Okay, come. Let's go behind a bit. Landing. Really nice, so slow and skill.
Very nice. I'll do close. Go fast.
So, poor pilot able to take a very nice shot.
Here.
Here.
Tapi dia sengit kan. Dia kurang power ni. Sengit. Ada untuk korang.
Now I'm cruising at 50%. Low pass! Okay, we'll do a low pass here.
2 minutes.
Really nice. This is flying with 50%, still 50%.
Cruising, very nice. Okay, let's go for a landing, shall we? Landing!
Yeah.